All emotions are running so high. For WrestleMania 13.
Currently in the ring, from Mexico City, Mexico, he weighs 210 pounds. Here is Heavy Metal.
Heavy Metal, one of the great young stars from the AAA organization.
He's about the size of a AAA
and
battery.
Coming down the aisle from Monterrey, Mexico, he weighs 220 pounds. Here is Héctor Garza.
Héctor Garza, very impressive, especially this past Monday on Raw. Get a load of this off the top. That spinning crotch right on a cluster of individuals. This is breathtaking. Suicidal.
I'd rather watch it in Acapulco on the beach, preferably with during low tide.
All elbow tie up there. I tell you, Brian, it's going to be very interesting. This submission match, it has taken on a life of its own since it has been signed. Bret Hart and Stone Cold Steve Austin renew the rivalry, a match that can only be won by a submission maneuver at WrestleMania 13. And now Ken Shamrock, the special referee, and I tell you, I don't know. I don't know what to expect in that match.
Well, I'll be front and center. I can guarantee you that. Austin used me as a stepping stone, and all I got to say about that right now is there's only one thing worse than a butt kicking, and that's waiting for it to happen. I got a lot of respect for Brett, and I got to believe he's got the advantage here. His famous move, the sharpshooter, is a submission move. Austin uses the Stone Cold Stunner, so he's going to have to work on a submission prior to this match.
Yeah, he's got to perfect something, is Austin, before WrestleMania.
And you're not going to have some buck 40 referee that can be pushed around out there. You've got Ken Shamrock, one of the most dangerous human beings on the planet, that's going to be out there calling it right down the middle, a match that may be turning stomachs at some junctures.
I tell you, it's going to be a not for the weak at heart, that submission matchup. Again, you can't beat your opponent by pinfall or count out or disqualification at WrestleMania 13 in that matchup. And, of course, this Monday on Raw, it will be good drop kick by Garza on Heavy Metal. This Monday on Raw, inside a steel cage, WWF title match. Oh, look at this. A whiplash on Heavy Metal. And Garza for the cover and a near fall. Bret Hart to leave Syracuse, New York this Monday with a WWF title.
Well, Glenn, greater magnitude of that match in Chicago at WrestleMania. And I'll tell you something. You got to get back to the ramifications of the submission match.
Oh! Nobody there for Garza. Now Heavy Metal going for the cover. It's Heavy Metal, no.
JR, what? This Heavy Metal is about as risque as Pat Boone's I'm in a metal mood. No more Mr. Nice Guy. If you ask me.
I understand what you're saying. These guys are putting their lives on the line here. With these
Don't you think so? They don't have the green cards yet. And let's get back to the ramifications of the submission match. Neither one of these world-class athletes has ever given up in a match. Think of the stigma that's going to fall on the rest of their career when they got to say, no boss or uncle or whatever that gut-churning sound is going to be.
Garza out here on this steel entranceway, Heavy Metal measuring Héctor Garza. Well, we've got to take a quick commercial break. Garza in trouble. There's Heavy Metal. Garza is dead. He may be hurt. Don't go away. Welcome back, everyone, to Shotgun Saturday Night. Héctor Garza, Heavy Metal, for the AAA organization in Mexico, going one-on-one here tonight. And right now, Garza in trouble. It is Heavy Metal with a long tight, executing the slam. Certainly, we are counting the days until WrestleMania. Sunday, March 23rd. Oh, nobody there. That was another suicide-like maneuver by Heavy Metal.
Well, you think the stuff they're doing out there is tough? Think of their days of tenure under Kathy Lee Gifford's sweatshop.
I beg your pardon?
Well, I think the working conditions there are far worse than the body slams and suplexes their bodies are taking out here.
Clothesline by Héctor Garza. Folks, we're rapidly running short of time here tonight, as you can see. And we're going to try to get to that feature, Sunny Undercover. So bear with us. And that's what Héctor Garza is having to do, is bear with us right now. Well, I'll tell you, it can't get any bigger than this Monday on Raw in Syracuse at the On Center's War Memorial. Steel cage matchup on live television this Monday night. WWE cut hole. Back goes Sid and Bret Hart. And a lot of folks are saying Bret Hart's going to leave Syracuse with a WWF belt. And what a drop kick by Garza.
Nobody's been in more steel cage matches than Bret to hit Van Hart.
And yes, it is. The spectacular young Héctor Garza. Continues his winning ways. Let's take another look here, Mr. Tillman.
I used to execute drop kicks like that off the top rope until an inopportune meeting with Steve Austin one night.
Great move by Héctor Garza again. Continues his winning.